As one of the market leaders in carrots, Bayo is introducing new varieties with specific characteristics every year to serve the different market needs. Jasper and I will introduce our new varieties and the opportunities they have. We have two new snack varieties, Astralis and Aranca. Astralis has a good length-thickness ratio and a nice sweet taste. Aranca has a healthy foliage, which makes it suitable as bunching carrot. Plus, it has a nice ratio of foliage carrot and a good implant. Aranca has a more traditional carrot taste. Narvik is an early Nantes type, nice, slender and smooth with a good taste. Nebida is doing well in more continental and difficult conditions, is smooth and strong and gives a high yield. This variety features a nice length thickness ratio and is called Navedo. It is suitable for slicing and being a smooth Nantes type, it gives a high yield and return. This smooth cylindrical bellicum type is called Baldio, has an upright foliage and is well known for its storability. It also has a good external and internal color.
The Brava, with its intense orange color, can be used for both fresh market as for industry. It is crack tolerant and good on storability. The Flaquet type called Vara is strong against bolting and has a beautiful orange color. It is well filled and used for industry. We have three new Chantenay varieties. First is Curaçao, a filled smooth conical variety which is the earliest maturing from our assortment. Caspi is also earlier maturing than our standard Cordoba variety. It is a high yielding variety producing uniform smooth roots with a deep orange inside color. Cesena can be used for both fresh and storage. The nice smooth roots are easy to wash, pack and process. Interested to know more about our new carrot varieties? Contact your local Bijo representative.